It's legal to kill black people. It's legal to kill unarmed black people. It's legal to kill unarmed black people. Let's fuck up. Let's fuck up.
The police, that's how I treat them. We buy our way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We'll buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, cause they made us hate ourselves and love the money,
right? Gotta keep it pushing. Can't let the government tell me how my future looking. I'm on Rosecrans and Central, trying to duck the central bookings. If the fucking pigs get behind me, then you know I'm booking. Never will I surrender. I've been a warrior when I came out my mom's placenta. In the gutter lane like a master splinter.
Wasn't for the pistol, we drop him right where he stands. But still, we never ran. Foolish pride made us stand right there. Not understanding we could lose our life there. And then it hit us, thinking about the close calls from long distance. As little niggas in the Ville, we was tripping. Typing nosy ass niggas to watch the fight until it's over. They ran when the gaps came out. I moved closer. Foolish, what was I thinking? Wasn't trying to be coolest, just the thrill of the danger. Get so filled up with anger when a stranger get to violating. He's sleeping on me wide awake, but y'all annihilate him. I'm tired of waiting on my ticket out this motherfucker. Hope they don't kill me before I get up out this motherfucker. I gotta go. Now could I be that nigga I thought I was? I gotta know. Will I make it like I thought I would? I gotta blow.
Nobody looking out for nobody. Maybe we should try and help somebody or be somebody instead of being somebody that makes the news so everybody can tweet about it. And then they start to RIP about it. And 4 weeks later, nobody even speaks about it. Damn, I just had to say my piece about it.
Tell me, Lord, can you feel me? Show a sign. Damn, they're running out of time, everybody's done. Mama raised the hellraiser, can't figure why you let the police beat down niggas. I'm starting to think all the rich in the world are safe, while the cold baby's resting in the early graves. God come save the youth, ain't nothing else to do but have faith in you.
I've been thinking about becoming a cop so I can murder some niggas one by one off legal. I've been thinking about becoming a cop so I can murder some niggas one by one off legal. I've been thinking about becoming a cop so I can murder some niggas one by one off legal.
Going on outside, I bout cried when that boy that the cop shot died. My mouth wide open from shock, sick and tired of hoping to stop. It's been the only hope that I got. I open up shop and break out.
Cops are killing people with their arms up, and your main focus is trying to harm us.
I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck. With cops choking niggas out in the media, we finna have to protest and tear the city up. We bout to tear this whole place up pretty much.
Would you just accept if we murdered your children? Would you just accept if we murdered your children? Would you just accept if we murdered your children?
Well, that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.